The history of banking in India is more than 250 years old. And in this sequence, Punjab National Bank was founded by freedom fighter Punjab Kesari Lala Lajpat Rai and his associates. Those great souls had a lifelong mission to overcome all the challenges and hoist the flag of victory. They realized even before independence that a Swadeshi bank is necessary for the development and prosperity of an independent India. Guided by national pride and Swadeshi movement, they laid the foundation of Punjab National Bank on 12th April 1895 in the Lahore city's Anarkali Bazaar of the undivided India. It was a challenge to defy British rule and lay the foundation of first Swadeshi bank. From 1914 to 1918, during the First World War, the Indian economy had to suffer massive damage and around 94 Indian banks caved in. In 1929, the Wall Street collapse plunged the world into a serious economic crisis. Even then, Punjab National Bank kept charting the path of progress. In 1947, with independence and after partition, the bank incurred losses after returning the money of displaced account holders from Pakistan. Despite this, the bank marched towards prosperity and never let down its own. Likewise, even today, PNB has succeeded to an extent in recovering its financial losses, proof of which is in its continuous financial progress. In 1960, due to the run on banks, account holders had lost their faith in the bank, and continuously for 3 days, account holders withdrew their money. However, within those 3 days, Punjab National Bank was able to win back the trust of its account holders, and they came back to the bank. Similarly, in January 2018, there was a huge storm and PNB found itself in turbulent waters. Decades of reputation was being grounded to dust. During these difficult times, reviving it was not less of a challenge. However, the art of facing challenges is a part of PNB's heritage. PNB's 70,000 plus employees and the trust and support of more than 11 crore customers is the proof of its excellence.
We have had a lot of challenges in the past, and of course the challenges would be there in future too. But the way all of us have collectively faced and overcome the challenges by carrying out improvements in our systems and procedures is worth emulating. I thank you all for the hard work put in by you, which has contributed immensely for the prosperity of the bank and the nation.
Punjab National Bank is a people's bank. PNB, on its 125th foundation day, remembers its founder Lala Lajpat Rai and his associates, and once again expresses its gratitude. It bows down towards their courage, their fearlessness, their self-confidence, their vision, their reason, their patience, and their valor. PNB derives its inspiration from these great souls to overcome all obstacles and march forward. Mall Road, Lahore, Underhill Road, Delhi, Parliament Street, New Delhi, Bhikaji Kama Place, New Delhi. With the passage of time, PNB's headquarters kept evolving. In 2017, a new and grand head office in New Delhi's Dwarka was built, which is an example of an ultra-modern corporate office. Apart from being the first bank to start CBS, PNB also has many other pioneering achievements under its wings. Appointment of auditors in 1895, introduction of teller system in 1944, establishment of additional profit-sharing system, introduction of Provident Fund Scheme, expansion of branches to rural areas for achievement of financial inclusion. Today, Punjab National Bank is providing credit, insurance, online trading, deposit, credit card, cash management services, etc. to millions of its customers through more than 7,000 branches. Under digital banking system, PNB is offering services like internet banking, mobile banking, ATMs, ATM assist, single touch banking, online savings account opening, instant debit and credit card issuance, bulk cash acceptor cum ATMs and 24-hour bill payment. In India, PNB has its branches across all the states and in 6 union territories. PNB will soon be opening its first branch in Lakshadweep this year. PNB also has its presence in foreign countries such as United Kingdom, Hong Kong, UAE, Kazakhstan, Bhutan and Nepal. PNB has good relationship with other 217 international banks. Since independence, PNB has acquired 7 banks. Punjab National Bank has an important role from green revolution to industrial development. It is at the forefront in facilitating government's various financial schemes. During the government's challenging demonetization and in the success of GST, PNB has had an appreciable role. PNB is constantly playing a major role in the expansion of digital services to the villages through financial literacy under financial inclusion campaign. Largest banks. PNB, Bharose ka Prateek, Bade Desh ka Bada Bank.